myself, Manoj Bhargav. We are four partners to this company. The formation of this company, basically, it was an accidental. Me and my childhood friend Sanjay Suri, we both were sitting together. And we both were having a passion to do something new about this company, something creative. So this venture was thought of. We all four got together and the Iris Jewel venture was born. It was no specific training, but it was an on-the-job training, which, and my experience and exposure into this line for the last 18-20 years, that made me having a knowledge into this. We started a pilot project in the walled city of Jaipur with five artisans as a pilot project. We started manufacturing silver jewelry, and gradually we're seeing the response from the market. We were motivated to shift to this gems and jewelry zone. We constructed this unit of our own, and gradually we developed into this industry as of now what it is today.
Myself, Anil Agarwal, I'm looking exactly for the selling part in international and national, and looking the quality. Yes. Normally, we are working 80% part for by hand and the 20% part for by the machine. First, we are start from the wire. We call to in our language wire and patra. We make it that one. Then we issue to the our workers. Then they are converted according to what we want, what our client they want. So they are converted according to that.
Majority of the artisans, basically we can say around 99%, are based out from Calcutta. Basically, these people are having a particular skill which we find it only in Bengali people.
मेरा नाम तेंदुल हालदार, जयपुर में हूँ 22 साल, इस कंपनी में हूँ 7 साल से। मैं हर तरह का काम करता हूँ, मास्टर मॉडल भी करता हूँ, फाइलिंग करता हूँ, हैंडमेड करता हूँ, पॉलिश का भी करता हूँ, हर चीज़ मेरे को आता है काम करना।
Main thing that distinguishes ourselves with other our competitors is that this is the only industry situated in Sitapura which is manufacturing 18 carat, 14 carat, 9 carat diamond studded gold jewelry, silver jewelry, and the fashion jewelry under one roof. People are looking for something trendy and something creative things, and we have a strength into it. We see ourselves as one of the strong players into fashion jewelry to come.